All right, welcome back, everybody, to the Manhunters Expert Low Iron Man campaign. I think we're going to start off this session by trying to take this location. Oh, actually, we got a nomads fight here. Many outlaws and a few archers. My shield bros are kind of banged up right now. And, you know, they're not really that good anyways, so I bought a bunch of new indebted in the other town, and they're pretty good, but I'm going to have to level them to see this guy. So I have five level one indebted on the squad right now, which is definitely a liability, but I'm going to try anyways because I really need to have solid indebted frontliners that I can depend on. See, now that we don't have kite shields, this kind of opens us up to these archers. Yeah, that's great. Who was that? This guy's almost out of the fight right now. We're gonna have to get these shield guys up more. Let's see, what are you going to do? All right, you go. You go there. Oh, what is this guy? This guy's got an injured kneecap. Damn it. Ugh, that's a problem. Look at how many archers they have. Guy's level two. Level one. Guy's level one. I get a little aggressive with Wigmar because he's a farmhand, he's got a lot of HP. This guy, I'm going to have to move back. Maybe I can do something up here with him. Just a terrible fight for us with so few shield guys. Yeah. This is just awful. senseless, really. I should have just ran from this fight. It just wasn't worth it. That's interesting. I don't know if I've ever seen the AI do that. Okay, you wait. Well, we really needed that. You get behind the shield. So many awful guys. Just attacking the guys that don't have shield wall, basically. He's fleeing. That's good. Good. This guy's steady. Going better than I thought it was going to go. Guy doesn't have shield wall. Him not having shield wall is a good opportunity for us. This guy has it. Thank you. All right, good. Just leave that guy back. Can go chase him. Right. Took a good amount of damage, though, because we just didn't have any shields. I think instead of trying to take that nomad location, I'm just going to have to head north. Give my guys an opportunity to rest. Get over their injuries. Because we really need more than 3 shield guys. That's just not going to be enough. The nice thing about that fight was we did a lot of damage, though. This guy's got 55 resolve. Very nice. Yeah, he's looking pretty solid right now. Nah. Doesn't have 9 lives. And he's already level 6. Oh, because I gave him gifted. Let's see. I'm going to give him 9 lives. He's pretty valuable. I don't want to lose him. All right, you take Colossus. I'm going to give him Fortified Mind next time. That should take care of his resolve. So I can actually boost his attack a little bit. Let's check out this new guy. 53, 49, 21. I want to try and take it. How long is this injury going to last? 1 to 4 days. I mean, I'm right here. I'm going to go look at it and see what the fight is, if it's changed. Okay, that's good. Many outlaws and some archers. You know, we have options for this fight. We can bring these two guys in. Probably going to do that. For now, I'm just going to have everybody rest a little bit. Okay, let's see where we're at. He's fine. These guys are all fine. He's okay. Just think for a minute here. What if we get rid of him and bring him in? Get rid of... This guy's only got 22 resolve. Let's get rid of him. Alright, what do we have for armor? Just 90s right now? Here's a 110. What is wrong with him? Broken nose? Shuriad is back. Shuriad's only got 31 melee defense. That's kind of surprising. Now, I really don't want to lose these guys. He's going to need something better than a... Let's give him a 105. Be nice to have like one more shield in there. Let's get rid of this guy. Broken nose. Fractured elbow. I mean, this guy has more defense than the other guy with the fractured elbow, so I think we should just bring him back in. Do we have anything better than a 90? Alright, so let's see what we got here. Oh, he's got 15 with the kite shield. Never mind. Okay, yeah, that's trash. Okay, 30, that's better. Somebody a little bit more solid on the outside. Let's get this guy on the outside. Okay, 14, so this is a pretty serious fight. I definitely made the right choice by bringing all these shields back. I'm gonna have to spread them out a little bit because I don't have enough shields. Okay, doesn't look too bad right now. They get a 26% chance to hit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. None of these guys are really that dangerous, so that's great. You go... 1, 2, 3, 4. You go there. I had a 14% chance with aim shot. That was a 12% chance, aim shot. That was 30% hitting the guy in the back row. I mean, they're using a lot of stamina right now, which is great for us. Chance to hit. Not gonna adrenaline because he's got shield wall up. Everybody has shield wall. Okay, that was lucky. Okay, getting the engages we're looking at for the, looking for the most part. They have a lot of archers though, and my guys don't have a lot of HP, so that's a problem. And my guys like to miss, so. Could break these shields with this axe. I'm gonna wait right now. See if he hits good. Might adrenaline with him. Good. Think gonna wait with him. This guy's fine over here. SSI out Ortwin. Well, if he's out, he's good. This guy doesn't have shield wall. Let's attack him. Okay, this is actually going pretty well. There's one more guy we need to actually a couple more guys we need to tank right here. I'm gonna try and tie up these archers with this guy. This guy's very dangerous with this sword, so I'm not too excited about breaking the shield, but you know, we need to do damage to him. Adrenaline, because this guy's not shield walling right now. Get adrenaline. Okay. 40? This guy's 47. 50? Really? Alright, I'll take that 50. What is this guy up? 4 turns. This guy could do some real damage, but he's breaking, so that's good. Okay, this guy's in trouble. Leaf, that's our swordmaster. Probably gonna have to retreat with Leaf, unfortunately. Yeah, we're in a little bit of trouble back here. Fleeing, okay. Ah, this guy's in a lot of trouble right now. See if somebody behind him can kill him. Good. Okay, that's what I wanted. Nice. Okay. You shield wall. Ooh, that was a big shot. Very nice. All right, fleeing. Everybody's fleeing. Perfect. Anything to farm? No, I don't think so. Actually, fight's not over yet. Gotta kill this guy. Rotate. Get you out of there. This guy's not fleeing? Like, how many turns can these guys shield wall in a row? Seems like our backliners actually like hit with their pole arms more in this fight, and that really opened things up for us quite a bit. Alright, that was a surprisingly good fight. Four tools, very nice. What else do we want? Okay. Morale is actually high for once. Maybe that's why they're doing well. All right. This guy leveled. He needs... Let's give him that. 9 lives. See if there's anything worth repairing on our way back. Might actually have enough money to get Drill Sergeant finally, but maybe not. Maybe after the next location we can get him. Thunstetten? Where is that? It's just like a pathetic amount of money. Really, 680 crowns? Three hyenas? Okay, that's very doable. Let's do that one now. Let's check this guy out first. Here's the new captive. Alright, gotta get rid of him. So we're going to use Jabir, the Sergeant, and Leaf for this fight. Just seeing if we have anything better than a 130. You take that. You take that. This guy's got a 130, okay. I gotta sell a few things. These are probably better than the 130s, these 125s. Two less fatigue. I'm gonna repair these helmets. Let's give you guys 125s. Right, we have this helmet that I keep forgetting about. I'll have to give that to somebody. Alright, but for this fight, you take one of these. You take... Actually, you know what? I should bring a tank this fight. Why don't we bring this guy with one of these? And we'll give him this. Let's try that. These guys have like a stupid amount of action points. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna save his this guy can adrenaline. All right. Nice having those cleavers. Go back here. This guy doesn't have a helmet anymore. Leaf leveled. All right, what are we going to give this guy? He's got 24 melee defense now, so I want to give him quick hands. That way we can get another two-handed weapon user into the company. Question is, which weapon do we want to give him right now? I guess that's the best thing that we have for him right now. You know, I'm not going to stick with that because he doesn't have a ton of stam. But that's what we have right now. See if we can sell some stuff here. Yeah, I'm sticking with these swords over these just because they have better armor damage. I don't think we need another one of these. I'll get rid of these shields as we get heater shields. Give Leaf a whip. Can use it against Geists. Alright, I think just to free up a little inventory room here, we're gonna have to give people stuff. All right, that looks good. Don't have any tools. You know, this contract's not a lot of money, but there's probably not going to be any locations here. So I'm thinking about just taking it. At least we can get the 680. Maybe we'll even get a fight along the way. So now that that fight is over, all right, let's get you out. And Shuriad too. Saeed can go in, and this guy. All right, we're gonna have to get Leaf in front here. You get on the outside. I'm gonna have to get your beer in front too. Let's give him a regular shield. 42. This guy doesn't have enough stam. This guy's on one. Well, let's see if we encounter any fights before I equip everybody. Ifrits. Some tools. I would buy those, but I'm not getting a good price. I mean, we'll see what happens if these Ifrits want to fight us. I don't even know if I'm going to take the fight. I might just leave and just fail the mission. Okay, that's why we don't do caravan missions right there. Yeah, still got 1248, okay. I mean, you know, it seemed reasonable. Oh, we'll just take a caravan mission to get there since there's no locations. And, you know, I get attacked by 19 Ifrits. It's just not worth taking that fight. This guy's good. We were looking for somebody else. I also want to get Drill Sergeant, but I don't have that much money right now. Just grab this guy. It's nice that he has stars and fatigue for a retired soldier. I mean, he's not amazing, but there you go, 1-1. All right, we'll have to do this. I'm gonna have to give him Colossus so he doesn't die right away. I mean, he's okay. This guy Espen's gotta get back in our Raider. Trying to level up these indebted right now. Got a couple guys that are level 6, so hopefully they'll be leaving soon. I'm just going to get this guy out. Bring Espen back in. And give you a pull mace for the 130. I think it's time for this guy to become a frontliner. Okay, can we give him something better than a 90, though? Otwin over here. Kurt can come in. What are we going to give Kurt, by the way? 62.9. Give him an A. Not amazing. Alright, what are we spending a day now? 229. We need to take some locations. Let's head over here. Maybe we can get some contracts that we haven't explored this area at all, so there's going to be some locations over here. I want to see how failing that contract affected us. Rasanan, we're neutral now. Okay. What is this? I mean, that's a lot of money. I don't like fighting Hexen, but that's a lot of money. 2,600. I'm just trying to think. I'm trying to think of how that would work with our company with all these indebted. I'm not sure how that would work. I'd have to think about that. See if there's anything around here. Time I ever do that for that event. I mean, really. I think that event, like, the overwhelming majority of the time, you get a dog. And then maybe, I don't know, 20% of the time you don't. What does this guy got? He's got a 155. Right, you take a 155. Try and take this fight. All right, I don't know what it is right now, so let's wait. See what happens. So it looks like 5 Sword and Shield Legionaries, 5 Pike Legionaries. I'm going to move everybody back 1. We'll whip these guys too. Let's see what they do. Okay, I'm hoping that these pike guys overextend. Okay, there's 1 overextension, 2 overextensions, 3. Okay, that's really great. Wow. Okay, this is perfect. Go back here. He's only got 51 attack. Really hoping he could finish him. Okay, good. All right, this guy's got a little bit better attack than the other guy, so he can give it a shot. I'm moving within proximity of these guys because their initiative is bad. So we should be fine. trying to think of what to do with this guy. You're gonna wait. Okay, good. All right, I'm going to wait with him. 12 turns, so I think maybe we can kill this guy now. Move in with him. We'll probably be able to kill this guy. Okay, maybe not. Ninety-five percent chance, miss. Right, good. You can see how much easier the fight is when they overextend. We also have some pretty good guys now, so it's easier. Like our pole arm guys in particular can actually hit stuff finally. I think I'm gonna flank with this guy. Do the same thing with Jabir, try and flank. This guy up 13 turns. All right, well, somebody's probably going to get whacked over here by this guy. This is going like shockingly well right now. I mean, we knew we weren't going to get through the whole fight without taking any damage from the pikes. We knew that was never going to happen. You shield wall, actually. This guy's done well this fight. Nah is pretty solid, actually. It's become a nice asset. Good. I could farm this guy, but I don't really want his equipment, so I'm not going to bother. That was good. Three more ancient bladed pikes. Got a 135. Nice. I don't know if I'll use it. That's a lot of stam. 22 for a 135. Probably just sell that. Nine lives. Eighty-five tools. Maybe I'll just go to Tanweir while we're here. Okay, it's an easy fight. I'm moving these guys out the maximum so that I can move these guys out the maximum. Just because this is a trivial fight, just to get it over with faster. He's our crappiest non-indebted Wigmar. Just is not very good. I think he has like 73 attack or something. Just bad. I'm moving out with Leaf because he's got 24 melee defense now. He's got 80 HP, so I can get a little more aggressive with him.
Oh!
Alright, I think I'm going to see if there's anything down here while we're here. No. You know, when I play on Iron Man, I do play conservatively because it's Iron Man, you know? I mean, you have a big ego that can get you killed. So, yeah, we could have fought the Ifrits. What would have been really the point, though? I mean, you take a ton of damage in the Ifrit fights. A lot of the indebted might have gotten killed. Okay, this is more Ifrits. Not interested. They have ambush trade routes. Let's see if there's anything around here. Probably going to have to buy tools there anyways, even though there's ambush trade routes. Alright, I think this is a good place to stop. You can take this fight tomorrow. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody.